Oh, big mistake. He's going into the alley. My boys should be coming right now.
Well, are you seeing this one already?
Well, no, that's the way you do it, see? First of all, you set up a perimeter, right? You close off all the avenues of escape. It's like catching a mouse.
Hey, I've seen you with a mouse. Remember this?
Remember me beating the crap out of you? Oh, they got the bracelets on him. He ain't going nowhere.
Of course, he's not going anywhere. The show's called Cops. It's fixed. You never see the bad guy getting away.
Let them get their own show. You see the way they ran that punk down?
You ever run like that?
I've been known to.
Yeah, when do you run?
When I have to.
Yeah. Last time you ran was when the wind took your balloon.
What are you saying, Raymond?
Nothing. Huh? Nothing.
You don't think I'd do this?
Come on, this is showbiz. This is 3 months of filming cut down to half an hour. What?
Want to go on a ride-along?
What?
A citizen's ride-along. Come on, big shot. Spend a shift in the back of my patrol car.
What? Drive around with you?
Mm-hmm, that's right. Put your ass where your mouth is.
Why would I want to...
You know what I mean. What's the matter? You scared?
I'm not scared. I'll go anytime.
How about tonight?
I can't go tonight.
Yeah, it's because you're scared.
All right, go ahead. I'll go. You set it up and I'll go.
All right, fine.
Yeah.
I'll check with my partner and we'll get you a vest.
What do you mean a vest?
Bulletproof vest.
Okay, fine. Fine, go ahead. Go right ahead. I'll check with my partner. Hey, Deb. Robin wants me to go with him on his patrol tonight, you know, and sit in the car where all the action is and wear a bulletproof vest. Okay?
Sure.
Bum, ba-dun, dun.
Doing? Close the refrigerator. Put that on a plate.
I don't want a plate. I just want a couple of bites.
That's disgusting, sticking your fork in there. Now nobody else can eat it.
That's all it takes? This fork was in the ice cream, too.
Oh, hi, dear. You hungry? I'm sorry I can't offer you lasagna or ice cream.
Or chocolate cake. No.
He's like an animal, marking his territory. Hey!
Come on, that was a compliment.
God, I wish this was the wrong house. Where's Robert?
He's going to work in a few minutes.
I know, I'm going with him.
What?
Yeah.
Robert, you're taking Raymond to work with you?
Yeah, on a citizen ride-along.
No one discussed this with me. You're not going.
Oh,
Ray, your mommy won't let you go.
Relax. I'm an adult, okay? I don't need a permission slip.
No, you do have to sign this release form. The department can't guarantee your protection.
I thought you were my protection.
No, he's not. Robbie, give me that. Oh, Frank, do something. Robert's putting Raymond in danger.
Danger? You want to know danger?
Here we go.
Frank Maria. They were firing at us with collision cop rifles. Those things snap off 30 rounds a second. What are you two going to be doing? Sitting in a squad car with a thermos full of cocoa?
Actually, no. That increases the frequency of urination.
I don't like any of this.
Come on, let's go, Raymond.
I'm ready.
Oh, Raymond, don't.
Ma, I'm going.
Robert, no. All right.